Dropdowns are a very effective way of providing users with various options to choose from, and you can add them easily to your online form using WP Fluent Forms. Just scroll to the drop-down field from the general fields and click on it. You can also drag and drop it. Or click on the plus icon on your blank form and select drop-down from the drop-down menu. Now hover over the input field and click on the edit icon. Set your element label. Decide where you want to place your label. At the top or left of the field, to the right, or nowhere at all. Labels are shown at the top by default. Define your admin field label. Guide your subscribers with the placeholder. Set your options. You can do that by defining them one by one, or provide the options as each line in bulk. Click on the plus icon to add more values, or on the minus to omit any unnecessary one. You can also drag and drop the options to rearrange them. If you check show values and add values for every item, then you will see those values in the database instead of the original items. By default, there's no item selected. If you select a category and then want to remove the selection, use the clear selection option. If you consider this field as required, then choose yes. Now edit the error message to notify your users. Do further customization with the advanced options. For more details on advanced options, go to the link provided on the description box. For more plugin updates and awesome tutorials, subscribe to our YouTube channel, and don't forget to hit that bell icon.